Hello guys, welcome to the third video of my awesome Linux terminal series. And in this video we are going to talk about a pretty useful and versatile command which is called cat, which is short for concatenate. So this command can be used to create files, view contents of files, or even concatenate files. Okay, so let's explore this one. So let me just open the terminal and navigate to the desktop. Okay, so the first command is like this, cat, and then this is called redirection operator and abc. So what will this command do is that it will create a file called abc. And okay, if there is actually a file called abc, then it will not create basically. So this will create a file called abc, and this redirection operator just tells it that it will take some user input and then just put it into that file. Okay, so look at that, as soon as I just clicked pressed enter, this abc file got created, right? And now it is asking me for some input. So if I just type something like hello there, right? And now if I press control plus d, so this thing has got written into my file abc. So what if I want to see what is written into my file abc? You can simply type cat, and without any redirection operator, just type abc. So look at that, this is the content of my file, right? So these are the two commands of cat. Okay, now let's see another command. What if I want to create another file with the contents of abc? So for that, just type it like this, cat, and then the contents of abc to be redirected to which file? To def. Okay, so if I type it like this, what will happen is that a new file will get created and it will have the content of abc file. So let me just check that, cat def, and look at that. So this is what we can do. Okay, now let us see another thing. Okay, so what we did here, right, this is just like overwriting the contents of a file. So if I just type cat def, okay, and I type like how are you, so I have basically written something into my file, right? And if I press control d, okay, now let me just check what is the content of def. So now it contains only how are you, not the old content which was hello there, right? So basically simple concatenation will, with redirection output, will be basically like overwriting the contents. Okay, so now let us see the next thing, which is concatenating the contents of two files to a single file. So for that, you can do it something like this, cat the files whose contents you want to concatenate to a new file. Let us say I want to create a new file called pqr. okay, so cat abc def and redirect that all content into pqr. So let us see the contents of pqr. okay, so you look at that, it contains the content of abc file first and then the content of def file first. Okay, so this is how you do it. Okay, now let us see, what if I want to append something to my pqr file, right? So for that, you can do it something like this. You can use this double redirection operator and then just type pqr. So now everything that I will write will get appended. Okay, so if I type I'm fine and press control plus d, and now let me see the contents of pqr. So look at that, so it contains the appended content now, right? So this is how you append the contents, right? So these are all the basic commands that we can apply with cat. So it's pretty useful when you want to just create a text file quickly, right? So this comes pretty handy in those cases. So that's it from this video. Thanks for watching.